G'day all. Welcome back to a Helldivers 2 video, or another Helldivers 2 video. Just after the automatons, I'm just going to try these defend campaigns to see if I can get one of these major orders. I did it myself on easy, but like 8 times, but it hasn't registered, so I thought I'd try it with a pickup group, see how we go. A rocket devastator.
Reinforcing. Activating jump pad! Requesting sentry! Calling in extraction!
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Alrighty, there we go, successful mission. But hopefully it'll register as a defend mission in the campaign. But that guy just got killed again right on extraction. Well. Alrighty, so we'll just check out the stats after we finally leave with one less Helldiver. I think it was a grenade, but it looks. Yeah, they're a bit funny, these, because they've got 0 out of 8. So I assume that if you completed one, you would get 1 out of 8. But as I said, I've done 8 on easy by myself of those defend missions on against the automatons, but none of them have registered. So, and it's got like, we've got like 16 days or something remaining, so maybe it's just more than, maybe it's actually completing the, like, successfully completing the whole planet. you know, like getting it to 100%. But every time you end the mission, it says 100%. As you probably saw on the extraction. Hang on, you'll see here, there. Squad impact. See, 100% liberated. So, yeah. Might have to do some reading up on the internet. See how we go. All right. So there he is to the side. Yeah, the guy that, the player that died right at the end. Just have a quick look at these stats.
An unmitigated success. Aside from the below average sample collection.
Yeah, it's a pretty average 30%. Only killed 59, so I was at least, I was trying to get more extractions out than anything. But get it over and done with quickly because I've played so many of them. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Appreciate you hitting that like and subscribe. And yeah, if you have any comments in the video, pop them down in the comment section. And we'll catch you all on the next one. Bye-bye for now.